kids, see these cards. These are magical cards. The first card na mabubunot nyo will be your character, your identity for the rest of the game. Now, let's play the game.
Get up, get up, girl, you got the bottom of the club. Get up, 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 law tests. Thank God I survived too. Sila lang and they're finally done.
We I can't survive without
okay ka lang?
Okay boys, listen. One at a time, okay?
Isa na lang yan, no? Isang magandang receive, then banatan nyo na.
Challenge the blockers. May coverage naman tayo. David, are you okay?
Yes, coach.
Advantage natin to. Tayo ang atake.
Tara, patay lang. Kaya natin to.
Hi guys!
Hey bro! Stang game?
Siyempre! Panalo!
Ito naman dyan, idol! Yama nga!
Jop! Ang ingay mo!
Hi Tracy!
Come on!
Nag-stand kaya ako? Ano masakit dun?
Bro!
Okay!
Subo naman yun!
Queen.
Ano?
Gutom ako.
Kumain ka.
Kumain naman yan.
Gusto? Siya.
Sinabi na kita, di ba? Kung gusto mong lamang sa gulo, layaan mo si Queen. At huwag kang aligid-aligid.
Hindi naman.
Sasagot ka pa? Ha?
Alam mo, ayos naman tayo eh. Basta layan mo lang si Queen. At alamin mo lugar mo. Huwag kang aligid-aligid.
Since Miss Bautista is on leave, I was asked to take charge of this class.
You'll bring the bottle.
I am Joseph Evangelista. Let's have a game. I want you to put your names on those papers I purposely put on your chairs. And place it on the this box. Will you believe me if I say that I can tell what kind of person you are, kahit na first meeting pa lang natin? Now I have few cards. You might be wondering what those names are for. Ang pangalan ng bunot ko will keep from this card. And based on that certain card, I can tell what kind of personality you have. So let's start. First up, Jack Diaz. Jack of Spades. Interesting. So, an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth, and Jack for a Jack. You're an actor. You are easygoing.
Exactly, sir. On point. Kaya guys, dapat maniwala na kasi. Ang gwapo ko, di ba? Di ba, Queen?
Duh!
And with a crazy mind. But you are easily tempted, especially with your desires. You often settle for the easy way out. So, who will be the next lucky person? Spinoza? Queen Spinoza. By the way, class, she'll be the last. Oh!
Queen of Clubs. Wow. So kung kanina, a jack for a jack. Ngayon naman, a queen for a queen.
So sir, if queen is for a queen, and jack is for a jack, then queen is for a jack, and jack is for a queen.
Lakas mo, idol!
So Queen of Clubs, you enjoy your work that involves the application of money, either in communication, organizing, or in intuitive work. You enjoy being well informed. Consequently, this card gravitates toward being the boss. But with a sharp mind, then comes the sharp tongue.
Yes, sir.
You direct according to your own authority on a subject, rather than follow another. Are these informations true, Ms. Espinosa?
Yes, sir. Quite like it. In fact, I'm the current Vice President of Aspire and I'm very much determined to run for the presidency next school year. So guys, please support me for the next year's election. Queen Espinosa.
Yes, Miss.
Don't forget, guys, Maxine is here.
Whoa! Whoa!
Now is not the right time for campaigning. Each of us has a card of our own. A card that represents our
uy! Tabi na tayo!
ka.
Look at this, guys. I can't believe it. Nagka-campaign na siya.
Maxine Garcia for president.
Since we said goodbye, I cut you off. I don't need your love, so you can try all you want.
Ang laki na ng pinagbago mo. Natatandaan mo ba ako? Anong ginagawa mo dito? Mag-iingat kayo. Hindi nyo kilala ang mga taong akala nyo kilala nyo. Pink saglit. Ba?
Queen?
Tandaan mo lahat ng sinabi.
Anong ginagawa mo dito? Manggugulo ka na naman ba? Kaninong buhay naman ngayon? Kay Queen? Di ka ba ba nakukonsensya? Pagkatapos nung patay ang daddy ni Tracy, layuan mo na kami.
Balang araw, malalaman nyo ring mali kayo. Magbabayad kayo. Magbabayad kayo! So Max, see you when I see you. Kung makikita pa kita. Jessica, nasa ang glasses mo?
I'm wearing my contacts right now.
Di ba siya ang palaban ni Garcia?
Ang bata pa niya. Anong meron?
Hindi mo ba alam? Garcia was found dead in Sir Evangelista's room. And he's with the police right now. And what's more suspicious is, may mga natagpo ang cards sa tabi ng bangkay niya.
Cards? You mean playing cards?
Exactly. Yung same cards na ginamit niya nung nagklase tayo sa kanya. Queen!
Yes?
Pinapatawag ka sa principal's office. May mga itatanong daw sila sa'yo. alam. Wala kayong alam!
Tatlong taon akong nagbayad sa kasalanan hindi ko naman ginawa!
Ikaw ang pumatay sa daddy ko! Tandang-tanda ko po yung araw na yon. Nakita kita! Nakita kita! Ikaw ang pumatay sa daddy ko!
Baliw ka!
So guys, naka-impake na ba kayo?
Impake? But saan tayo pupunta?
Ano ba naman, Cheska? Lalabas tayo bukas, di ba?
Di ba guys?
Bukas na yan? Hindi ko na malayan na.
This week has been so stressful, guys. Ang daming nangyari. We deserve this break.
Where was that again? Saan tayo, Lena?
Yep, mag-meet na lang tayo bukas sa terminal.
Let's go!
Naglalakad-lakad lang yun. Babalik yun agad.
Okay. I'll go find her.
Sama na kita ngayon.
Hindi na. Okay ka lang?
Ha? Oo. Okay lang ako. Masaya lang ako dahil magkakasama tayo.
Ikaw talaga. Nahuli na siya kaya safe na tayo. Okay?
So guys, I just want to take this opportunity na makapagsalita.
Lagi ka naman nagsasalita.
Queen, this is a serious moment. Alam nyo guys, ang saya ko. Kasi imagine for 13 years magkakasama tayo. Sa dami ng nangyari sa buhay natin, sa buhay ni Tracy, nalagpasan natin ito.
You're right, Jack. 1 year na lang, gagraduate na tayo. We'll have different paths and we'll meet different people.
Pero kahit may sarili-sarili na tayong buhay, hindi pa rin magbabagong, magkakapit-bahay pa rin tayo.
And we can still have sleepover sa bahay namin, gaya nung mga bata pa tayo.
Siyempre, family tayo eh.
Ahem. Siyempre, except sa amin ni Queen. Kasi alam nyo na, magiging incest yun.
Guys, sino naglagay nito sa book ko?
Lagi nyo nila akong sinisisi. Baka ikaw, David. Di ba namatay yung Torres? Kinainisan mo sa bar si David. Baka ikaw na huwag namatay.
Queen, di ba siya yung last na nakitang kasama ni Garcia?
Tama na, guys. Let's go home na, please.
Tama na, guys. Let's calm down, okay? We're all in high emotions, kaya magpalamig muna tayo.
Saan ka pupunta?
Show yourself!
ikaw?
I'm not Tracy. I'm Mika. I need to take over. Let me introduce myself. I'm Tracy's friend. One and only true friend. Surprise! I killed your friends. Do you want to be the next?
I'll be glad to.
Tracy, I know you're there.
Help me, please. Can you send Tony a favor?
Tama na. Nung una yung daddy ko, ayun naman yung mga kaibigan ko. Tama na. Ayoko na.
I'm doing this for your sake. For us. Can't you see you're too weak?
So you killed the others at school.
Brilliant. Finally, someone grabbed me.
over you. Yes, I chose them over you. Pinilit mo to. Panindigan mo!
Nasaan ako? Nasaan yung mga kasama ko? Buhay ba sila?
Buhay? Yung bang mga kasama mong nag-volleyball?
Hindi po. Yung mga kasama kong pumunta sa Santa Elena. May 29. Lumabas kami.
Ha? Iho, may 17 pa lang. Dinala ka dito ng medic after ng laro nyo. Isang araw ka nang walang malay eh.
Okay ka lang naman yan sa'yo. Kumayo. Hey bro. Okay ka lang.
Ayos ka lang.
Uy, David! Tinatulog ka ata ng bola,
ah! Kumusta? Okay ka na ba?
Uy! Kinakausap ka, oh!
Ha? Oo! Okay lang ako!
Okay ka lang.
Would you like to tell me?
Ani ka rin naman maniniwala.
Fine, baby. I can see the future, Doc. Through my dream. Kita mo? Ani ka naniniwala eh.
I believe you, David. So, can you share some of your dreams?
Tracy has a friend you don't see. Her name is Nika.
Okay. Ano pa?
You will die, Doc. May 10, 2005. 9:33 a.m.